Throw me at you!
You fucker!
Your heart! Hunter's badge? It stopped the bullet!
Take this, bitch! Universal broadband radio jammer.
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit. This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Ocean? You were right all along. Do you see? It's the whole world! Oh my god! What for?
Because the war is still going on! And you behave like fucking kids! Oh my god!
All the guards will be here soon!
Damn!
Don't shoot!
Artyom?
With you! Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice.
Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
What the shit? Now we
can't sit as off as cold. Something else gives me the shit with us. Tell me, why are we here?
Why? I guess we got to that door.
Exactly. And how are we supposed to guard it with this garbage? Well, our good guns are gathering dust at home.
What if they are guests? I think I'm no case for getting a fool out of the front against Reich or the Reds. Stealing all the good guns for frontline duty. Since we're safe here, they gave us what was left. That's all.
I'd rather be in the front line, but this is Russian garbage.
So what? It can still shoot.
Yeah, it can, but can it hit anything? It's not even worth trying to zero in. It's all crooked and worn out.
Now you're just whining. You don't need accuracy to shoot a cop spy at point-blank range.
Yeah, but how about a watchman trying to snack on me?
Then you pray and spray. At least we have free ammo. We can handle a watchman together.
If it's alone.
Yes, it's alone.
Artyom, try going down that ladder ahead. Just be careful.
Is somebody got the airman?
Yes, sir. Mika is watching him.
Captain, sir. You find me the permission to speak.
They just had to attack now, these fuckers. Now I'll be stuck here for at least a week longer. It's been over a month already. And I feel like shit. I should see the doctor.
You should tell the Major. Might be time for your transfusion.
Transfusion, my ass. That's for the officers. We'll make a diagram.
We'll get some then. Imagine your ass.
We'll find out. First, we handle the attackers. And then, we take time talking to them.
That's great. He's been acting way too suspicious lately.
What is this?
Artyom, they got your neck. We have to get closer.
Marks.
Possible contact now.
Not able.
Not people.
Not that I'm unhappy about that.
I'm telling you.
Hey, what's happened to you?
Rustling came from this spot. There's nothing here.
All right, it was nothing.
Well,
my bad,
that's
I guess.
Fine by me.
There was a noise from behind the gate.
There's nobody out there, that's for sure. It's the outside gate, so it could only be watchmen.
What if it's the attackers?
Well, then those watchmen just had a nice meal and we don't have to worry.
If you say so. Still, this is suspicious.
You do your thing and I'll just stay here, just in case.
Yes. Good. I wish I could catch with a shut eye, sir.
If I may have permission to speak, this Yermak is one shady character. What was he doing with the turret? It's always a lot to go. We'll find out. First, we can handle the attackers. That's great. He's been acting way too suspicious.
What's that? Huh? Let's take a closer look. Oh, nothing. As if that was somehow unexpected.
Redeploy to the generator room.
No need to play heroes for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
Does that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to do that now? You only had an outing planned for tomorrow, and it's bound to be cancelled now. Just stay put for now. We'll have to have a long talk later about breaking the rules.
This is life. Great, we finally get a chance to relax like this.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch
Artyom.
The turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
More guards! Get them!
He's in the bed!
Look!
Come on, Artyom, we don't have all day. We're running out of time.
Man down!
Come on, Artyom. We don't have all day. Artyom, we're running out of time. Are you okay?
Hey! There's a manual drive on the platform! It's
Artyom! This together. Just a little. Yes. Run.
Kill them.
Shoot these two!
Don't you dare give me lip, soldier!
Here, the colonel will give you a piece of his mind now.
Colonel, sir, we have a situation here.
Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise!
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in! We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this lying down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let them.
No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead, all of them.
Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until the 100-click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
this. It's not my
this
call, and you know
misunderstanding.
Well,
at the
I'll
jam.
Fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with
the
us.
The order leaves no one behind.
If not, then who?
All right, Spartans. Throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect!